How to add line numbers in Adobe Acrobat. Alright, let's dive right in. Today, we are tackling the often overlooked task of adding line numbers to your PDFs using the Adobe Acrobat. So if you are preparing the documents for legal purposes, academic work, or just want to keep things neat and organized, line numbers can be a lifesaver. First things first, ensure you have opened the PDF document in Adobe Acrobat. I have already done it. Now keep in mind that Adobe Acrobat itself doesn't provide a direct feature to add line numbers to the text. We will have to employ a nifty workaround. Step 1. Convert your PDF to Word. Head over to the Convert menu, which you can see it over here. Tap on it. And from here, you can convert the PDF into the Word. What you have to do is simply tap on this and convert. However, I'll not be able to show you this process because I'm using the free version and it's a premium version feature that will convert a PDF into the Word. So next, what you have to do is convert, click on export to and select the Microsoft Word as I said earlier, and then choose Word document and save it into the location you will remember. Next, open your newly converted Word document. This is where the magic happens. Go to the layout at the top of the Word interface. In the page setup group, you will see an option for line numbers. Click on it and choose a continuous. This adds those convected line numbers down the side of your document. After that, bring it back to the PDF. Simply click on the file and then tap on save as PDF and save it where you will like. Finally, open the PDF in Adobe Acrobat to make sure everything looks just the way you want. Voila, you have just got the line numbers added to your PDF. Remember, this may not be the most straightforward process, but it gets the job done. Keep exploring and experimenting with your text. And lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.